7 seconds to play. Now five. Here's how you count to eight. Three, two, one. And for the eighth time, college basketball's national championship trophy is coming home to Kentucky. The Wildcats defeat Kansas 67-59. CATS champs, champs, champs.
BJ, it's what Matt. Up? Oh my God, dude, we just won the ship.
I can't believe it, man.
We just won the title. I'm coming to Lexington. I'll be there in a minute, man.
Hurry up, get here. Let's go.
Tune in to CBS again, and the Cats is on a mission, man, they about to get a win, yeah, yeah. The country learning what we been about, but we ain't finished till them boys cutting heads down, yeah, until them boys cutting heads down. Final Four last year, we the best now, and we ain't dropping, ain't accepting nothing less now. A perfect season, man, and Cal is on the quest. Now we risen right above it, tradition ain't like no other. They wishing and hope we stutter, the vision see something other. The mission just get another, whoa, giving the fans another show. And holding up the trophy more to show them what they shooting for. And I don't even know what's happening. We lost to Nola once, but we ain't seeing that again. Yeah, the Final Four, you know we back again.
It's a battle of the bluegrass that is set in the bayou. Tonight, Cats and the Cards playing for a spot in the national championship game. Off to Teague, sprinting to the other end. Teague in the paint, turns, passes out to Miller. Three, right side, got it!
Yeah, now we starting to make a killing. The top is where we are chilling. No limit for those who willing. The work, no stopping that feeling. They get it and it's so willing. Expecting always to win and accepting nothing that's different. Getting banners got me thinking like,
what would it be like to really come through? Stepping off the plane, see a sea of blue. People chanting, hands waving, all you hear screaming. Recognize the fact that Darius Miller is gleaming. Teammates gone, but we can always reconnect. Baggage in my right hand, trophy in my left. It was fun. Guess a long season grew weary on them. Had the pressure of the whole state. It was carried on them. Ace a big achievement. How'd you get to that number? Because we play with pros like KD in the summer. People don't forget we didn't know that they would win. Nah, I'm just kidding. We knew it back then. Former KY players listen to their old stories. Remind each player this is a special category. But what about a fan? What can I bring home? When I call for help, I call up Matt Jones. Had some fun times, like fighting with Vanetti. A short month later, we cried into confetti. All the Cal haters, I'm about to rip you. Maybe they should take all your hard work and then strip you. Your vision's blurry, here see it with some clarity. You ever known a man that's giving more to charity? Rest of college basketball, maybe there's some fallout. The players ball out, but coaches more to roll the ball out. Miller, T, Jones, Davis, Lamb, Gilly, Wiltshire, save us. You'll never know what you just gave us. No high school though, but you upgraded our status. And you can't tell me that we only deserve seven. You can't tell me that Bill ain't watching from up in heaven. Through the dog days of Sutton and Gillespie, even all the students yelling at the police arrest me. Wouldn't ever trade a single minute of this world. But Calipari, take us to the top. Take us to the top. Take us to the top. Take us to the top of the basketball world.
And the Kentucky coronation is complete. Champions 2012.
All I know is my players right now are cutting nets down, and I'm proud of them.